We are Tabby Teas Cat Cafe in Sheffield. We have 10 residential cats. They're all completely different personalities. They're all rescue cats. We have a majority of different people that come to visit us. We have lots of lovely students that come to visit us, which is great because obviously, you know, Sheffield's a very student city. It's a very diverse city, and we get people from all around. I would say even the world, because we get people that come for different programs as well, which is amazing. We get a lot of Chinese students, which is fabulous. So we have officially been opened 2 years and 4 months now. So we're still here, we're doing really well. It is a labour of love. It's working with animals, it's like Christmas, for example. I'll be here at Christmas, on New Year's. So it is a labour of love, like you being with the cats and looking after them and things. It's a lovely job, and it's what I do for a living at the end of the day. So, and I'm very lucky to have it and be around the animals as well.
Really nice and relaxed environment. I love all the cats. They're all sort of just sitting about. They're really cute. Been past here a few times. I've always walked past and looked in at all the cats and all the people sitting here enjoying just playing with the cats and having coffee, and I've just always wanted to come and finally decided to come to the cafe.
I like it here, it's very relaxed. I love being able to stroke the cats because we no longer have a cat now. And it gives me a chance to be with them for a little while. I find it very friendly here too.